x is 7.3 second sum, so that b plus c, a minus b, b minus c, c plus a, c minus b, c minus a plus b is equal to 8abc. Okay, so the first one is, let us consider the value det of a is equal to determinant of b plus c, a minus b, b minus c, c minus c plus b minus c minus b, c minus a plus b. Okay, ma? So first put a is equal to 0. Okay, ma? Which implies det of a, that is equal to a value fully 0, b plus c, b minus c, c minus b, minus c, c, c. This one minus b, b, b. So the common value, this one fully c, this one fully c. So that is equal to c, b is a common value, b plus c, b minus c, c minus b, minus 1, 1, 1, minus 1, 1, 1. So c2 is identically equal to c3. Equal to CB into 0 is equal to 0. Okay, so therefore a is a factor of det of a. Okay, and similarly for this way B C is also factor of det of a. Okay, so next one, therefore the product of the factor is equal to 3. Next one, again therefore the leading diagonal degree is equal to 3. So therefore m is a 0. So therefore m is 0. Other factor is equal to k. Okay, other factor is equal to k. Next value, so therefore b plus c, a minus b. Next one, b minus c, c plus a, c minus b, c minus a plus b equal to k into a b c. So put a c equal to, now b c equal to, c c equal to 1. Let us take, put a c equal to, b c equal to, c c equal to 1. We get the solution is 2 0 0 0 2 0 0 0 2. Okay, is equal to k into 1 into 1 into 1. This is equation number 1. So this one 2 times of into 4 minus 0 0 0 c equal to k. That's all. So k is equal to 8. We get the solution of k is equal to 8, equation number 1, which implies that det of b plus c, a minus b, b minus c, c plus b minus a. Next c minus b, c minus a plus b. So that is equal to 8 into a, b, c. We get the solution of this sum.